Damn, I can feel the damn heat. House next door starting to smoke. Oh no. Come on, man, get this shit out. Get some water on that. Water on that house next door. Starting to smoke. Lisa, call your mother. That is tremendous heat on them poor dogs in that house. God, that heat is tremendous. That is so devastating. start this 2 doors away. Please get this fire out. Out of water? Are you serious? Feel that heat again. This is getting out of hand again. Man, you just knocked it down, but it's coming back. you please get some water on that stuff, man? Come on. This house next door goes, then we're in danger. We're good. Finally, some water on that. Please get the, yes, get that house next door.
Did they? I don't know, they got stretchers and everything.
Oh man, that's not good. I don't hear them dogs. They probably didn't get out. See if I can get a better shot in here. Two doors up from us, that house is totally destroyed. I heard a loud boom. Then I look out the window and I seen the fire. Look at all that smoke. The back is totally destroyed.
I know it is. They must have done it because Christian says that they came knocking on his door and asked him to call the fire department.
I heard it. a huge boom, and I went, what was that? And I looked out the window and I seen the glow, and that's when I woke you up. Something told me it was that house. I don't hear the dog, so they must not have got out. I don't see them running around, but with all the fire engines down there, they got them on the next street too. See you over there? Your mother's not going to be able to get here anyway because she can't get up the street.
Yeah.
Looks like hopefully they got it under control. His house was smoking from the back. The side of it. The heat was so bad.
I know. So his house is ruined
too? Well, still some flame burning in there, but hopefully they got it under control. There's fire left in the kitchen. I guess that's what it is. I hope everybody got out, but we don't know. About now, it's nothing but hot spots. They're putting out. There's a little bit of fire upstairs, though. Yeah, a little bit of fire upstairs. Still. And here's the house next door, and there we are. The moon. I mean, that's how close it is. These kind of houses, they're nothing but wood frame houses. They go up like matchsticks. That's why it's great. You got to get them out quick. They'll go domino effect.